What I want to know is, like, where are we within the context of diversity and inclusion at this point in time?
Can I be frank?
Please.
I think that we are at a point where Black people can't be asking for permission.
That's
where people
right.
that are LGBTQ should not be asking for permission. Where people that have a disability, hidden or not. What am I saying? I'm saying that all of those underrepresented and overlooked populations should be demanding more from their employer. That if in fact you are afraid to demand more, you deserve every single thing that white men give to you. I'm not a radical agitator. I'm an agitator who operates with a high degree of love for humanity.
That's right.
And all I'm suggesting are that these underrepresented and overlooked groups of individuals, they are saying to themselves, wait a minute, we are going to start demanding something. That doesn't mean that we'll get it, but we are going to ask for something different. We're not just going to accept the crumbs that you've given us. We're not going to find ourselves separated because of the small divisive little seeds that you are trying to put. No, we want different. We want to be a part of the organization. We want to grow. We want to help develop products and services. We want to do market expansion, but you have to include us, and we're going to demand that you do that.